At last, the Bryants have all the space they need.